Sean.
What the fuck? You are one of my very best friends, and I cannot stand by and watch you throw away your life like this. You're too young. You're too beautiful.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm talking about the baby that's growing inside of your belly right now.
I'm not pregnant!
Well, not after that punch or not. I've been taking Muay Thai classes.
I was never pregnant, Trisha.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm fucking sure.
I'm sorry, but why the fuck is everybody yelling over here?
Oh, I found this positive pregnancy test and there was—
Good!
Oh, motherfuck!
You seem a little stressed. Wanna try? Music is very relaxing!
Sure. Much better.
So what's your plan for getting past those guys? Live bait. Good idea. Hey, come on, Timon. You guys have to create a diversion.
What do you want me to do? Dress and drag and do the hula? Wow!
If you're hungry for a hunk of fat juicy meat, eat my bloody pumper here because the end of three. Coming down a dime on a tasty swine. All you have to do is get in line.
I'm buying clothes.
All right, well, hurry up and get over here.
I can't find them.
What do you mean you can't find them?
I can't find them. There's only soup.
What do you mean there's only soup?
It means there's only soup.
Well, then get out of the soup aisle.
All right, you don't have to shout at me. There's more soup.
What do you mean there's more soup?
There's just more soup.
Go into the next aisle.
There's still soup!
Where are you right now?
I'm at soup!
What do you mean you're at soup?
I mean I'm at soup!
What store are you in?
I'm at the soup store!
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
F*** you!